In this video, we are decorating for the week of September 21st in the Wild Styled Happy Planner, and we're going to use the new fall sticker book. Hello, I'm Katie. Welcome to the Planner Channel. Subscribe to the Planner Channel to watch new videos every week about planning and productivity. When I plan, I like to use a five-step decorative routine, starting with step one is to choose a theme, and we are definitely going for the new fall sticker book theme. I also got the last fall sticker book out in case we need some additional stickers. I don't think that we will, but just in case, I'll have that as backup. And Tuesday the 22nd is the first day of fall, so I thought that'd be a great theme for this week. I have some of this old school fall leaves washi tape that I love, and I use this every year for fall spreads because it's so pretty. I just love all the fall leaves look to it. So definitely I'll be using some of this. So step two is washi tape. I think I'm going to continue that theme of like a little banner of this fall washi. So I definitely want to put one here, and then we'll find some kind of fall sticker. Maybe we'll go across two boxes here. Yeah, let's do these two boxes. I chose four box stickers that I want to use out of the fall sticker book. So I'm going to put two on each page, starting with this pumpkin spice everything. That's going to go right up here at the top of Monday. Love that. Then on Saturday, I want to put this go on a nature walk. I want to leave space because I'm going to decorate the center. I want to make sure I have space for that. Then I want to use these two orange outline boxes as well. So I didn't find any checklists in there, but one of my favorite things to do is to use other things as a bullet point other than actual bullet points. So since it's our fall theme and we have all these cute little acorns and berries, we're going to use those as our bullet points. So we'll have two little bullet points for each day. So let me grab some acorns to start off Monday over here. They're different sizes. And then let's grab a couple of these berries and we'll put those up here, and they can be bullet points for both of these days. All right, let's grab a couple more acorns. Maybe we'll get these two because they're about the same size. And again, I'm gonna put two. Those two are kind of smaller. These two are a little bit bigger acorns. So I'll have place to write notes on both of those days. Let's layer a couple of these boxes. I really liked the layered look, so let's do opposite too. This one says remember, so let's put that one here. And then we'll grab like a yellow one. I'm gonna grab this yellow one because even though it says shopping and I'm not sure I have shopping to do this day, I like the color and I always have some kind of shopping list I need, so that's where I can put it. I like this banner. I want to put this on Saturday and Sunday. It says, let's stay home and snuggle. That's so cute. And there's actually a little extra space, so we can put a little sticker there. Okay, now we're ready for the fun decorative stickers. And I think I'm going to do a little bit of changing this up. This one says autumn is here, but I really want it to say fall is here because I call it fall instead of autumn. So leave a comment down below and tell me, do you call it fall or autumn? Okay, so I want to say fall is here. So I'm going to use the fall sticker and then I'm going to trim around that and use the is here part. And we're going to go all the way across the page with these decorative stickers. All right, I want to put fall right here. I don't want to cover up that. Let me just trim off those little flowers right here and I will use them in another spot. And then we can put this right here. Love it. Let's take that little piece that we trimmed off and then we'll just move it. This is a little more tricky. If you don't mind taking your whole page out, you can just trim it right there in the planner, in the sticker book. But I want to just trim around. Hopefully this, sometimes this works. Sometimes it all sticks together and it doesn't. But I think there's enough space here in between the word and the decorations so that we can trim around it and still use autumn again later. Perfect. All right, so we have our is here, and we're going to place that on this side. Let's see how it looks. Get it closer together. Bottom, more like that. Ooh, I kind of like it sideways like this. Yes, so I want this leaf. I love that. Fall is here. I like this page with these little watercolor or like sponge paint banners. I want to put one over here. I don't know what I'm going to write on it yet, but I like this. I really like these small square stickers. I kind of want to put a couple of those over here in this left column. Oh my gourd. I love fall. That's so cute. I think I might even layer them like that. All right, let's add a couple of these leaves. Let's look for the smallest ones. Or maybe I'll layer it like this. So there's an orange. Let's do like three. Like a green and a yellow. Let's add one of these leaves to this side over here. Maybe one more. I feel like it needs two now that it's like that, like a little green one. All right, I still think it needs a little bit more here, so let's add a green leaf and then maybe one more leaf up there. Let's trim that one off. And then one more, maybe like this orangish color. How about going this way? I like that. All right, one more sticker. I wanted to put a little pumpkin where the little hello pumpkin season is, but I'm gonna use pumpkin pie instead. So I think that would be cute to put right here in this corner. If you like this video, please be sure to subscribe, share with your friends, hit that thumbs up button, click the link in the description box to get your free power plan checklist, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!